The world, your imagination.
You, my dear, I see you having a very expensive
procrastinator rompers. Stupid dunce.
Procrastinator.
Oh, no, a singer. I bet you have the voice.
Hi there!
I'm an angel. Don't you know? Now, come on, trust me, you're gonna love this experience.
Hey! What are you doing?
Taking you to the heart of your imagination.
Oh my God!
No way!
Trust me, young lady, you will not regret this.
Go for it, Sal.
Go for it, Sal.
Only if she comes
God,
with me. Now you're talking.
I'm sorry, I can't do it two at the same time.
What are you, crazy kid? Go for it.
Well, I'm not going on my own. We'll do it together.
Together? Good idea. Come on.
No, you crazy? Are you crazy? Two imaginations in there at the same time? Oh, no, ladies. One at a time's fine, you see. It's just when there are two, the stronger imagination will overcome the weaker, and then you have no idea what might happen.
Really stupid.
Yeah, it's really stupid.
One alone is
safe. Come on, Sal.
Follow me.
Yep, follow me. Enjoy yourselves.
Let's go.
Wait,
Anton.
Come on, Sal! Sal! She doesn't want to do it.
She doesn't. Your friend is about to have a life-changing experience.
Please don't!
Yeah, right.
No!
What are you doing? We got a customer!
Stop!
Stop! Don't shoot the messenger!
Got any ID, please, darling? Oh, sorry. I didn't realise it was you. I was miles away. You all right?
Yeah.
Furious. I'd be on the car for myself. This stuff makes me want to vom. We've got a special on it, though. 2-for-1. Do you want a 2-for-1? 2 bottles will get you right smashed. Leslie, can you get me a 2-for-1?
I just need a tiny drop.
Yeah, well, we don't do shots here.
It's an ingredient.
Cooking hire?
I'm making a trifle.
What, sherry trifle?
Well, yeah.
Furious. Well, if you don't want it, you can give it to one of your friends then, can't you? It's free.
Oh, I'll have it.
If it's going spare. Sweet. That's for the biscuits, darling.
Oi! I still need to see some ID.
Dad!
$12.97, please.
Thanks.
Hey, babe. We're still going out tonight.
Wait, take it. Right, you're straight.
I told you already, you can't park your van outside at any campsite. Right, that's it, you're barred.
This thing looks well past itself, I bet.
Fuck you!
Fuck you, sweetheart.
I'm not serving you that. You've had enough already.
I've had enough of you.
I thought you were nice.
Appearances can be deceptive, can't they?
You gonna answer that?
No.
Could be an emergency.
It's always an emergency. She's ill! This is an emergency.
Do you want a bag? It's an extra 2p a bag.
Then give me 2. when for the shopping and when to put on my head.
Right, then I'm not serving you. I'm busy.
You're not busy. You're texting.
Yeah, and it's important.
I don't care. This is important.
Yeah. Well, if you're gonna be like this, then I don't care.
I don't care! You don't care! I don't care!
You all right, mate?
I'm going to take you out and have a look at the water. Let's come.
Donna? Hey, I'm Lucy. I've been looking everywhere for you. Your mum's very worried about you.
You're not doing it again.
Sorry, darling?
Taking her away.
I'm only here to help, I promise.
That's what they said. I was her mum.
I know. But that isn't your baby, is it, Donna? It's someone else's, and their mum's very worried about him too. And a baby should be with its mum.
What about mine?
I think you're holding him too tightly.
The police came last time too.
Donna, I'm just trying to get the baby back to his real mum. Why did you put him down? I don't think he can breathe very well.
I love my baby so much.
I know you do, sweetheart, but this isn't the way to get her back. Please, just give me the baby. Donna! Look, how about if I can arrange for you to see your little girl?
Laura?
Yeah. What if I speak to social services about Laura? Maybe you can get visiting rights.
I could see her.
Well, I don't know, but we can try.
She was one last week.
If you don't give me back this baby, I know for a fact they won't let you see Laura. They'll think you're dangerous, and you don't want that, do you? Let me give the baby back to his mum. Please, Donna. That's it.
You'll let me see Laura.
I promise. Where's all my stuff? Carol will show you.
She should be locked up in her home or something.
Been so worried about you.
Mrs. Reynolds, we're releasing Donna into your care.
She in trouble?
Well, there was no real harm done, was there? So let's wait and see.
Baby's okay.
He's fine.
She took good care of him, didn't you, Donna?
Police lady said I could see Laura again, Mum. No, Lucy.
Stu, you certainly know my size there, didn't you?
Generally park here.
This is Miss Georgia Sparks.
I say, you've gone puce. Oh, I knew he'd rumble you. He's a connoisseur of the dancing pages.
Indeed, Mr. Frederick. I recognise the young lady instantly.
Yeah, the Sultana of Shimmy.
Give hope, Freddie. You're embarrassing the poor man.
Beach has been elevated to a state where embarrassment is medically impossible. He's seen it all.
Negative.
Do you dance, Mr. B?
Not as such, miss.
We'll soon fix that. I'll have you wiggling like a jelly before I'm done with you.
You certainly don't mind where you put things, do you, dear?
Dear old Nobby. Yes, the thing about Nobby is, well, that he hates my guts and he wants to kill me.
Oh, Nobby hates everybody. It's sort of a style thing. But he's never actually killed a person.
Oh, good.
There was that one man who had to go to hospital to have a megaphone removed, which can't have been nice, but he owed Nobby money.
How silly of him.
Hello, sheepy! That is a sheep, isn't it? I know who it is you remind me of. My first proper boyfriend. Big boned he was. Lovely mover.
In nightclub. Just take up all his stuff. What is it?
Grass?
Yeah. Get rid of that. Whack a decent bit of patio down. You could dance all night. Oh, beachy poo. I do love a challenge. Built for comfort and speed. I'll have you firing on all cylinders. What's this?
It's your hand. Look, I know this cannot help but complicate the situation, but I do think you're rather jolly.
Freddy, I say!
Oh, Baxter, what are you doing creeping up like that?
I did not creep. I manifested silently. As you ask, I'm considering my position. The tendency for larkiness in this place is deplorable. But I warn you, Mr. Threepwood, it is a very grave error to get gay with me.
The other thing you could do is move some of them big floppy things.
Trees. Toff shooting, governor.
Georgia!
That bloke who had to have the megaphone removed, how much did he owe your brother?
Oh, tons, at least £50. Oh. Nobby's just a big pussycat. He does whatever I say. Right round this is our Nobby. But tit for tat, eh? I'll get my big brother to play nice. You get Beach Bunnykins to dance for me.
Wait, hold the line a minute. You're saying that if Beach Bunnykins shakes it up with you, right here, right now, the threat of violent death that is making me slightly distraught will just evaporate?
Hello. My lord, your ladyship, forgive me. I'm about to have a modest heart attack.
I only have eyes for you. You should know that.
Hut!
What's wrong now?
It just doesn't look very convincing.
Well, if you wanted convincing, maybe you should have hired a goddamn gymnast.
What? Do you need anything?